For our market research, we are studying whether male or female sales associates are more effective in a men's only retail store. Said one more time, this is a man's
world. This is a man's world. Our hypothesis we have developed is that male associates would earn more sales for the store than their female counterparts, because they have more knowledge in terms of the men's needs and their stylistic preferences.
There are two ways in which we went about to gather our data. The first method was through surveys that were given to customers that did and did not shop at Box Style. The purpose of these surveys was to gather information regarding how much importance shoppers give to sales associates. This would provide supplementary data to our second method, which was analyzing the financial data Box Style provided us with. We were given transactional information that occurred over a two-day period, along with which of the six associates, three male and three female, made each individual transaction possible.
We analyzed a financial data set of six sales associates and conducted a t-test in order to calculate the two-tail p-values, which resulted at 0.77. This value of 0.77 is greater than 0.05, which is the basis to determine if we accept or reject the null. In our case, we reject the null for our hypothesis. The two variables, males and female associates, are not statistically different. We determined that even though the male associates had a higher sales volume as compared to female associates, they are statistically the same based on the p-value. This means that male associates and female associates have the same impact in a men's only clothing store. From the survey data, we determined that a great number of consumers agree that gender does not have a significant impact on consumers. Therefore, it helps the fact that males and females should have an equal impact in a men's only store. He needs a woman. Man, make everything you can.